Captain Skyhawk by Milton Bradley. And Oh Dear by Rare. So let's see, Captain Skyhawk. This is another one of those shooter games. It might be. But first I gotta destroy the enemy base. This is providing I can get off the ground. Oh my. Oh dear. I should be more careful and not crash into the hill. Why did I shoot everything up? Oh crap. I should be more careful. I should quit bumping into the friggin' hills. Seriously. And score points. I can pause the game, of course. But my time would be far better served avoiding the hills. The hills are your worst enemy in this game. I should stay at a high altitude. That would probably be a good idea. But if I hold in the turbo button, I can do this. That sounds awesome, actually. I get points for staying in the air. That's probably a good thing. Although I also have some special weapons, I choose not to use them at the moment. Enemies are everywhere. The graphics are interesting, to say the least. There is no music. I am disappointed that there is no music. Although the enemies seem to pose little threat, I still gotta beware of the spinnies. The spinnies will end me. As everything explodes into wonderful pieces when you destroy it. Which also makes you think, is there an end to this stage? There it is, the enemy's base. I don't seem to have any fuel problems at the moment, though I suspect it will be different later on. And we got boss music. But if I continue my famous left to right pattern, you get to see a seizure. And this translates into points. Next objective seems pretty easy. But now I'm in a different Top Gun-like view. Top Gun was first person, this is third person. Does that matter at this point? I gotta hold in my button to fire them missiles. I'm out of missiles. That's okay. Here come the red planes to ruin my day, though. I cannot even begin to say how awkward it feels. The control, yes, feels very awkward. Not bad, but awkward. Also, the enemy does not seem to be firing back. And if they are, they're really not trying. But now I gotta dock with a space station. Oh dear. Oh no. This game is Top Gun. I probably should not fling myself into certain death. Instead, very carefully, at the right time, upgrade myself with 21 credits. The cannon is a little expensive, but I will buy it. I can upgrade it. But I don't have enough to buy missiles, or Mavericks, or Hawk Bombs. So let's get out of this virtual reality and fly in our space. And drop off supplies. This is probably the last thing I need to be doing. But we got the regular standard enemies in a yellow background this time. Oh no, here come the tanks. The tanks are here to ruin our day. Also, we got volcanoes. Oh yeah. Turbo button for machine gun. I think I failed to drop off the supplies. I should try again later. Here's a game by Milton Bradley and Rare. Captain Skyhawk. Also, the Sphinx is also not our friend. I think I missed again.